Lily.
Ay,
ang galing!
May pa-elbow si madam.
Like this.
Ay? Sino pa yung bata, yun yung lasenga talaga.
Hindi mo siya bata.
Channel, this is Exploring with Leah. For today's video, we are doing a vlog slash game. So I'm with my friends. This is Jessica.
Hi.
This is Min, and this is Dayanara.
Hi.
AKA, you can call her Ara. For today's video, we are doing a Sagot O Lagot challenge. So I prepared some questions and it's completely up to them if they want to answer those questions or they want to drink soju. I'm pretty sure some of the girls were probably going to choose soju that uhaw na sila. And we got some snacks too.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yay.
Yes.
Okay, first question.
You're the first one.
Ikaw first. Hindi, birthday girl.
Oh, birthday girl.
Oh, by the way, it's Jessica's birthday.
Yay. It's my birthday. But like 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago.
Or Venmo.
Siguro mga 20 years ago.
Subscribe.
Wow.
Cash App or Venmo pa naman.
Sige, laksan mo yung question na.
English.
English. Yung question na to for everyone.
Huh? For everyone?
Mm-hmm.
When was the last time you peed on the pool?
I know. Sagot o lagot.
I will sagot.
Hindi ka nag-pee kanina?
No. Can I just drink an answer? Because I just want to drink.
Sabi ko na habi.
Will you answer first and then?
I didn't pee.
When was the last time?
I don't remember.
So sasagot ka o inom?
I don't remember. If you don't remember, you're gonna drink.
Yeah.
Let's just drink. Tiki, birthday girl.
Oh, let's just do like one shot for now and then we're going for the next one.
So okay, sige,
you have
fine.
To take shots right now.
Sige.
Okay, this is the trial question.
Wow.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday. Ay, sarap.
Sarap.
Wait.
So I guess everybody will just drink.
Yeah.
Answer the question. Never ko to. Kanina.
Same.
Hindi naman.
Kaya pala mainip-inip.
Alam si the pool, man.
Hindi, kaya pala mainip-inip.
Before ako mahanda na kumihin.
Okay, next. Min.
Oh, yay. Ay, so everybody will answer the same question.
Siyempre.
Oh my god.
Is it a juicy one?
Nataeka na ba sa salawal?
Ano
wait, what?
Nataeka na ba sa salawal? Of
wait.
Course.
Ay, sasagutin ko yan. Hindi pa ako. Naihe, oo. Nung preschool.
Kahit nung baby.
Nung
baby.
Ako.
Nung bata.
Nung baby
school. Ay, hindi naman counted yun. Hindi naman natin
so,
maalala.
No, basta
one school.
Elementary yung mga,
school.
Yung mga ano mo na, yung mga natatanda.
Yung nautot ka, tapos may sumama. Ganun.
Ako nung grade school. I remember.
Napatay ka sa salawal mo?
Napatay ka sa salawal as in?
I remember.
Ako no, napaihi ako talaga.
I think yung classmate ko lang
yun. Grade school.
Napatay ka? Oh yeah, ikaw din.
Also, do they have to drink?
Hindi.
Pero sagot nila yun. Sinagot ang lahat.
What?
This is kind of deep question.
Okay? Wow.
Ilang feet yan?
Yung mga nalubid-lubid.
So deep. Okay.
What's your biggest regret in life?
Wow. Oh. Thank you very much for that wonderful question.
I believe.
Hi.
Ikaw.
Ako muna, biggest regret? In my 27 years of existence.
Wow.
Of course, universe. Regret. I'll say...
Like,
may someone called it.
Not taking...
Five.
My countdown.
Oh, yeah. Not thinking about my education.
I am priority.
Or taking it for granted. Something like... But recently, I just went back for school. So,
yes.
Let's go. That's it.
Galeng.
Taking my time.
Yeah. At least you're doing what you need, but you need to be done.
Biggest
regret.
Pero
inom na lang, inom?
Inom na lang. Pero wala akong regret as of now.
May manumulutan dito.
May mga nilagay na ako siyang ano, mga paraphernalia.
May iba na pala siyang nilalagay dyan. Oh, ikaw. So, girl.
Answer.
Biggest regret. Gusto mo kami na magsabi?
Let's go. First of all,
lalim nun.
Thank you very much for
for that wonderful question.
Yeah, judges for making I think I don't have regrets because everything happens for a reason.
Wow, from Miss Universe,
so everything happens for a reason. So whatever happens is your choice, and then. Don't regret it. Just take it as a life lesson.
Mm-hmm.
Correct.
Tama.
Agree.
Tama. Okay, ako, inom na lang. Nauhaw ako eh.
Diba?
Inom na din tayo.
Diba?
Nina.
Inom din ako. Inom din. Jessica.
Cheers. Happy birthday for that life lesson.
Anong nangyari? Tapos pala nag-inuman session na lang tayo.
Actually, ano to? Inom or inom with questions.
Yeah,
oh,
sarap eh.
Oo, sarap.
Grabe.
Oh, I was gonna
say. Okay.
Let's just answer all of them, then drink.
Pag talagang yun. Pag uhaw talaga.
Okay.
Oh, what's your worst memory?
Di ba masinagot yun eh?
Ha?
May worst regret. Sure.
Uminom naman ako.
Oh, ma.
Oh, galit siya.
Kasi uminom ako eh. Tapos nagsagot.
Galit si Mayor.
Ba't ako sa mag-
Mayor, dun ka magpaliwanag, Mayor.
Sa barangay.
Sa barangay.
What's your worst memory in grade school?
Worst?
Mm-mm.
Yung,
it's not a worst for me.
Yung,
ako, worst memory ko. Ito lagi talaga, hindi ko ito makakalimutan eh. Kasi nung fourth grade ako, 10 years old ako, I was like super chubby. So, tinatawag ako na, ano, super boy. Nalala niyo yung cartoon character na yung super boy? Oo. So, parang yun yung worst memory ko sa grade school kasi lagi akong tinatawag ng super boy. So, ang nangyari, meron akong isang classmate, hinawakan ko yung dalawang kamay niya. Tapos, nilipad ko siya. Nilipad ko talaga siya.
Super boy!
Pinakita ko sa kanya yung totoo mong gali ni super boy.
Wait, yung super boy? Hindi ko pa nuhan din eh. Sorry.
Yung... Sige, papakita sa'yo mga yung Google natin yun.
I'm too young for this.
Yeah. Anong memory mo?
Ako? Worst? No.
Worst memory?
Grade school.
Drink.
Oh, wow.
I didn't eat her.
Gusto ko lang. Ito.
Masarap-masarap. Inom yung dangerous. Grabe.
Ikaw?
Ako na?
Mm-mm.
Worst? Well, worst, pero okay lang. Kasi na-accidented, natahi ako sa baba. Alam ng mga
pamilya.
No. Grade. First grade.
Sa school mismo? Oh, shoot.
Kasi,
I have one similar. It's
a good huli, fam! Pagdating mo, lalagay mo yung bag mo sa, di ba, nakalain yung bag mo.
Yeah.
Tapos nagtatag sila. They were playing tag. So, tag! Habulan na. Tapos na, dapa ako. Nauna baba ako.
No.
Lumugo talaga. Tapos natagal sa clinic.
Oh. Oh, should they lock sa hospital?
O sa clinic? Sa clinic lang ng school.
Oo, so bakit marami lang rin ako mga ganyan incident ng grade school.
Hindi naman alam, di ba, like, worse?
Tapos high school, worse na. Kakalala niyo si Armin. Oo, yung natapa nung... Oo, galing yung nangalala nila.
Nangalala pala ganun.
Natahin, natapa. Ganun sila nun.
Natahi sa baba.
Me?
Isn't
it? Oh, go next.
I kind of have like the similar story from her. Fourth or fifth grade, it was our foundation day. So, di ba mainit yan, like, parang sa quadrangle. And then, I just had lunch. It was like our practice that day, I think. Tapos, nag-collapse ako, like, in the middle of the quadrangle. Because it's too hot. I just ate lunch. From what I remember. Tapos, pagkagising ko na lang, I was on top of the table in our cafeteria. Then, everyone is like around me. I was like, bro, like, ano na siya ko lang. And then, I was in the clinic for the whole thing. Then, umuwi na lang ako. Yeah.
Pero wala namang sinabi? Anong nangyari? Sobrang init lang talaga.
There was a term I forgot. Not collapse, parang, like, seizure. Another term for nurse friends, hello.
Wala na lagout na kami.
Yeah, that term.
Epilepsy ka?
Epileptic ka?
No, grade school lang. Does it like, acquire like, towards the time or
something? That explains ADHD. Why ADHD.
Ah, oo nga. Pero pala may ADHD.
Okay.
Sino worse na ano?
I'm just saying,
inom na lang ako.
Sarap kasi. Kaya ang hirap tanggihan.
Ako!
Thank you.
Worse. Yung bad breath!
True.
Meron?
Inom ako. Kahit din yun naman kilala.
Sabihin mo na! Hindi naman nanonood yun. Simpleng vlogger lang naman ako.
Si...
I-share namin yun.
Si...
Sino?
Initials.
Huwag na! Huwag na initials. Sinap ba yan? O, hindi naman pala
si
Andy.
Si worse?
Jekwenka.
Wala naman worse ah. Ang dami nila.
Ang dami. Ay, wow!
Ay, thirsty.
Sarap na sarap siya.
Walang maalala.
Wala? Ako din, inom na ako.
Diba? Hirap na question na yun ah.
Walang worse.
Hindi kasi wala.
Oo, wala.
Paano pa gano'n? Okay, okay, baka manood sila, mapaganitan pa tayo. Kinis mo yun?
Masarap din yung yan.
Remember mo?
Hindi ko alam.
After nyan, truth or dare. Right? Or ano, who's most likely to you?
Kapag na
naman nila. Ano yan?
What's something you like about some more friends mo?
Ah, I'm gonna answer.
What's something you like about some mga friends mo?
Oh. You like something about...
No, you like
you something, something about...
Sa amin. Or sa mga kaibigan. Sa ibang kaibigan mo.
Niinom ako.
Ayaw niya. Ayoko nga. Baka malaman nila.
Oh, ako din, ininom din ako. Kaya.
Teka, isipin ko.
Wala akong isip kasi.
Kasi I don't lie. Char. White lies.
Does
it count like kung ayaw mong like mag-attend and then you're just gonna make up something?
Oh yeah.
There you go.
Does that count, right?
Oh yeah. Or yung pagkalimbawa may naguli ka pero ayaw mong sa'yo mag-galing.
Ay, marami
ganun. Oh my God, yes!
Based from experience.
Kung meron.
Or
basta.
Yeah.
But it's, you don't do it like in purpose, like
Stop.
Ay.
Ay, gusto mo share?
Say na lang siya.
Nainggit ako?
Nainggit
ako sa excitement niya?
Sinesh Itech.
Mm.
Ang pinaka-worst mong ex.
Ay, shit!
Name drop! Ay,
buti na lang hindi sa akin napunta yan.
Buti na lang.
No, you're still gonna answer it.
Last time, mapunta yan.
Sagot. Name.
Sagot o lagot?
Lagot. Ay, hindi. Sagot pala. Sagot.
Lagot? Okay.
His name is
Dun Dun Dun
Ren.
That's it.
Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren.
Next. Ako.
Ren. 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 Ren.
Ren. Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ren.
Ren. Ren. Ren.
Ay, oo, oh, oh, sasabutin ko yan. Kilala niyo lahat yan.
Oo, kilala ko.
At my worst.
Oo, name drop!
Isa lang talaga yung pinag... Lahat ng mga ex ko, mga kaibigan ko pa.
Yun lang yung
good terms, yun lang talaga yung next to work.
Okay, Jessica's surname.
Oh my God. Kung nanonood ka man, manood ka lang.
Sige lang, stop lang.
I-like mo na rin.
Like and subscribe.
I-like na rin. Stop lang na stop.
More ano, more viewers, more money. Let's go.
Huwag mo naman i-thumbs down, no? Thumbs up mo na lang. Hindi naman ako yung nagsabi. Siya naman ni...
Stop lang ng stop.
Since ikaw.
Wala akong
ex.
Hindi.
Ay, pute.
Ay, sinabi.
I'm not sure.
May
representative.
Yes. Okay, ito.
Have you ever drunk text someone and regret it, and who?
Drunk text.
Ay, sumagot na, hindi na niya kinaya. Oh, ikaw.
No,
drunk text.
Wala, hindi
every
wala.
Day, every time.
Every time
I drink.
Text ko ngayon.
Wala nga. Number one, I don't get drunk that
much. Oh, that's true.
So, I don't drink.
I just drink.
Ikaw. May no drunk text ka na ba?
Alam niyo naman, pagkainom, tulog na ako. Walang chance.
So wala.
I know, me too.
Lame answer.
Wala din ako.
Chance. Just wait.
Wala rin talaga ako. Hindi ako mapag-text pag may
lasing ka. Tinext mo ako. Nung lasing ka. Ano kasi tinext mo sa akin?
Ano sinabi ko?
Nag-text
ka. I think I know that.
Oo.
I was with you.
Oo. Basta may sinabi ka tungkol sa amin ni Quincy. Lasing ba to?
Ano yun?
Basta, mamaya hanapin ko.
I guess siya. Siya pala yun.
How?
He's drunk. He's
recent.
Kapilan mo.
Kapilan mo?
Maybe
ano
this year.
Birthing ba yun?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Ano? Di ba? Anyang before tamo may San Francisco, sinabi ko, hindi ka nabarlasing yan? Sabi ko.
Yun ba yun? Hindi ko maalala.
Ano sinabi niya?
I don't know.
Sige, anabi ba ka? Kaibigan. Inano ka lang sa sarili ko.
I guess siya pala. Tinext ko siya.
Kasing ba siya? Ay, malapit na.
Favorite yung question.
Let's invite natin.
No, we're gonna play.
Ay, grabe, nararamdaman ko na.
Who's most likely to?
Okay.
Bukos ba yung easy?
Ah, okay. That's fun, yeah.
Sige, gusto ko yan.
Who's most likely to? We finished.
What's one thing your friend have done that made you doubt that person?
Translate this.
What's one thing that your friend has done that doubt
them.
Yeah.
Her or him.
So, ito, apply ba to sa atin lang? Or on no, outside? Like, or in
like,
general?
In general, like friends in general.
Okay.
Yeah. So, don't you doubt that, that person.
Ah! Ayun ko meron!
Meron ako!
Ano?
Pero, okay. This.
Sige, muna ka na.
I think you all know this.
Sige, go!
You go first.
I don't know how to explain. Hindi, explain lang ako. Hindi ako si name drop. Kasi, may nagsabi lang na may gumawa sa akin nito. Pero, hindi ko na-prove.
You didn't confront that person?
Yeah, kasi hindi ko sure kung totoo. Pero, dahil marami sure. Nagsasabi so, tingin ko, parang totoo.
Parang, what did that person do?
Hindi. Iinom na lang ako.
Ay, nagbag-goisip.
No details?
Totoo lang details, sorry.
What's one thing your friend have done that made you doubt
baka
that person?
Hindi kaya ta, friend.
Nino!
Ay,
alin. Nanong sabi? Nanong milyari?
Late. Pag wala sing.
Ano ba?
Nanong milyari!
Hala. Pota. Next.
Pag wala nung...
What's one thing?
Hindi ako wala akong maisip. Siguro kung tinanong mo ako nitong question na to, like,
few years back,
marami ka talagang group of friends, doon ka marami. Kasi ngayon, I think I'm on my age na I have selected friends that I know that I can trust and I know that I can keep for a very, very long time. Mm-hmm. Pero kung tinanong mo ako nito, siguro like when I was like early 20s or middle 20s, ay nako, ang daming drama. Diba?
Actually,
diba?
Like, sakin na, like, ikaw, age ko, like, yeah. Middle, I mean, like, middle in, like, my 20s or, like, early 30s, like, saan ako lulugar, parang gano'n. Mm-hmm. But, as of now, I have, like, those set of friends na parang I can trust with.
Yeah.
And, like, very close. Like, I don't see them often, pero pagkasama ko naman sila, parang, okay,
yeah.
Diba?
Yeah, parang wala like, plastika,
yeah, like, I'm more serious now, I'll say. Pero, you know, like, few years back,
Drama.
I'm not gonna name drop, pero
I think it's normal.
It's normal, like with like group of friends. Like, I don't know if it's like a big group.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then you're just gonna like, there's drama for sure. Or like, toxic. And then.
Pero, yeah. Ayaw ko talaga. Hindi ko talaga nasa stage na tayo talaga.
Over time talaga.
Matututo
tayo. Just to sort out talaga yung people around you will really, you know, kusa na
lang. Palitan lang ng palito.
Oh.
And that's what I like
worth, yeah. Worth keeping for, yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
that's
ako, I don't know.
Same as everyone. Copy paste.
Inom.
Pero parang kami sa
group. We're on the same age group, so.
Yeah.
I'm like,
magkakilala na kami since like,
College. I'm still a baby back then.
So matitibay.
No, you're not.
Oh, what? Iilan niya pa pala.
I've known you since you're what? Iilang
years.
Asan
na yung kay Prince?
Or nanonood na
niya sa'yo? Ay, nanonood na niya
sa'yo? Actually, umiinit.
Oo, umiinit. Grabe. Nararamdaman ko, nararamdaman niyo na?
Yeah.
Hindi pa.
Hello.
Kaya, more.
More pa. Hello, guys.
Ilang ikot na bili?
Ang tarap, grabe. Pero pa, talong pa. Karina, nasa na.
Talong pa?
Sarap. Nilagot sarap.
Pati yung sarap niya,
sarap.
Mga paliku! Ano, mag-break?
No. Okay, transport niyo.
Few moments later.
Oh, her. Wait, because Jessica was the last one.
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever stalked someone who like or dated?
Yes.
Have you ever stalked someone you like or dated?
Yes.
What do you mean by stalk?
Oh, name like, drop. Name
stalk
drop.
Stalk them on Instagram or social media. Stalk. I always stalk people.
Eh, noong panahon wala ang social media eh.
No, I stalk whoever.
Gabi naman kayo kung makapanahon.
I mean, whoever I'm in relationship with, I always like check their social
media. Hindi. Someone you like or dated.
Yeah.
Siguro yung mga ex.
Ako, ito, so very specific. Oh, hindi na ako masawa, pero I'll answer.
Oh,
yes.
Amazing ka!
Nakas na sa loob. We love this, we love this.
I like
ako may see.
Ay, talaga.
Ako talaga, alam mo yung story?
Ako talaga from the very beginning, I'll be honest with it, Nessis.
Ako talaga yung akong make
push
for make work.
Yeah, make it work. So, dinistock mo siya paminsan-minsan?
Oh, ano na?
Nakikita
na
siya pa rin.
Oh, like before.
Before marriage.
Okay. Hindi, way before pa kami. Well, natapos
mga 20 years ago.
Okay, ganito. Natapos nung iginasal na siya.
Doon na parang napukulo talagang ano mo na.
Wala. Kasi may ano na, boundary.
Wow. Oh, pao.
Wala, ako yung ini-stalk, hindi ako mag-stalk.
Ang ganda!
Parang ganda. Pangingin, no?
Ako yung ini-stalk. I'm gonna stalk mga guys, okay lang.
Mga bashers ako.
Okay lang, wala akong bashers.
Ganda, mga poser.
Mga stalkers lang.
Ganda. Mga poser, ha?
Ganda, ha? Ganda! Daming
stalker! Birthday ko!
Ano ba?
Ikaw.
Ikaw muna.
Ha? Ako, wala akong inisto.
Diba?
Nagdati ko.
A few minutes later.
Ayan. Sorry, technical difficulties.
Wait, who's... Nag-low back?
Ano ba yung question?
Inistock mo ba yung ex mo?
Ah, inistock mo ba?
Heated, so.
Yeah, hindi. Hindi talaga. Hindi ako nakikurious. Kasi ex na yun, di ba?
Pass is pass.
Yeah.
Noon, pero nung, like, oh, before mo pa naging boyfriend, ganyan.
Someone I like o siguro. Parang makikurious ka na kung
ano yung ginagawa. Like the guy you dated or
parang crush mo lang nung like high school, ganyan. Tapos mag-curious pa kung ano nang ginagawa. Or ano nang itsura, kung ganun pa rin. Parang ganun. Tapos hindi mo siya friend sa Facebook or sa Instagram.
Tapos na mag-wonder ka, gusto, nang crushan mo yon bakit?
Yeah, Yeah, guilty ako dyan, yeah. Pero hindi yung mga dating na ex ganyan.
Hindi yung creepy na stalk.
Yeah. Yung mga nag-crushan ko lang.
Hindi naman stalk.
Ano lang? Curious lang.
Magiging honest
ka. Tawa, guilty.
Na gusto mo.
Like, ano tawa?
Sinabi
ko. Ka rin?
Ako na ba?
Ako nga
yun. Ayaw nga pala.
Ako yung ano.
Sorry. Ikaw.
Ano
naman yun eh? Ay, dami mo na ini-stalk.
Marami kang ini-stalk, girl.
Mas worse yung minimessage, di ba?
Ay,
oo. Minimessage ka? Totoo ba? Anong sasabi mo?
I like you.
Notice me.
No, kasi pag wala na, minsan, tinatry ko pa. But they just ignore me. Like this guy that I last dated. Well, we dated for like about, not even a year.
Minuit ang kaya eh. In Japanese.
No, that's a different. That was just whatever.
Kalanding dami.
But like before that, Japanese.
Haba din ang hair nito.
Ano siya? Mexican?
Para kaplawin mo na international.
And then, wala na sabi. Sinabi naman yan, like, may, he's seeing someone else now. Blah, blah, blah. It was, nice meeting with you. Blah, blah, blah.
Like, explain naman siya. Nice meeting with you pa.
Like, nice hanging out with you. Blah, blah, blah. I thought we were like, kind of like dating. Kasi diba, here, they don't really tell you.
Yeah.
You just feel it.
Yeah.
But I don't want to be that person. Or like sometimes I think about it. Na, oh, should I just ask him if what we're doing?
Para lang ano closure.
Yeah, but para before lang that. Yeah. But after that, sent through text. He said that, and then, mga few weeks after, tinatry ko pa.
Oh.
But wala na, ignored na, and then.
Sakit kaya?
Oh.
So like all our social media, and then.
Kaya rin siguro.
Na niya, and then,
kaya rin siguro takot akong magganyan din. Hindi ko, never ko trinay kasi takot ako sa...
Rejection.
Yeah, rejection, diba?
Times ko.
I always keep trying, but I always get rejected. I'm used to it. Like, kanino reject. But if they ask me for favor, I would say yes. I don't reject people. Mm. It's just me that I get rejected from the person.
Aww.
Oh.
Buti lang pala, hindi natin siya na-reject dyan sa inumin, no?
But like for drinking, yes.
Buti lang pala,
hindi natin siya tulong sa labas na.
But yes.
Meron.
Tapos na ako, di ba?
Ay, may tapos ka na ba?
Wait, what was your answer?
Ba't di ko maalala?
Short term.
Palit lang tayo ng cellphone.
Palit lang ng cellphone.
What was your answer?
Meron siya, nag-name drop nga siya kung sino.
Ay, oo, ako.
Yeah.
Okay, next.
Ah,
oh, may
left.
Apat
pa rin, di ba?
Oo nga,
bumalik. Ang dami ng padami.
Tatlo.
Dinagdagan nila mga kaibigan.
If you have to rate us? Ah, ako na lang, me. If you have to rate me from birth... best to worst.
Ano?
If you have to rate us from
best to worst. Yung biyasa
mamasa? Ano na ang game? As for?
Oo.
Like best.
Nasa
nga? As for like me,
From worst to the best.
Like best to worst. So, kung turn ko, kay tatlo, like best to worst.
Oh, ikaw muna.
Based on what? In general?
In general, like everything.
Okay. As a person.
Okay. As a person.
Okay. Sino yung pinaka-worst at saka sino yung pinaka-best?
Siyempre, pinaka-best. Hello, it's obvious. It's Jessica J.
Yeah!
Oh, thank
ever.
You. It's my birthday. Sorry. Thank you. Because
she pays for me every time. And then, the next one.
Ang hirap, pero...
Ang hirap!
Alam na ko tingnan.
Iinom ako. Kasama ka yung sarili?
Hindi.
Iinom ako.
Oo. Iinom ako yung sarili.
Oh, sige ako.
Wala na. Wala na. Hindi mo na maalala. Hindi mo na maalala.
Hindi ko na impress. Hirap naman niya.
Hello. I'm gonna answer just like four fun things, but we're all gonna trick, okay?
Oh my god.
I'll say the next one to Ate Kai will be...
Okay. Yeah. So, like, inom na lang ako.
I'll try to answer.
Iinom ako.
This is my explanation, okay?
Okay, sige.
From childhood, I've known Ate Min.
Ever since. Pwede explain mo to again?
I just... know her from me. A couple years ago.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Her, and then we kind of like click after that. Mm-hmm. For me, you're equally
equal.
Second best.
Equally
worse.
I'm not rating myself from both.
Equally second best.
Actually, sige ako yung pinaka-worse niyo apat kasi ako lang walang ano. But
walang ano.
Honestly speaking, like equal kayong dalawa. But syempre, pinaka-best pa siya. No.
No.
Her feelings or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Understood.
Galing.
But anyway.
Magaling. Pero hindi ko kaya sagutin yun.
Sagutin. Ano ba yun?
Yung yun.
All the best for me.
Try nyo lang sumagad.
Hindi talaga.
Actually, all the best.
Yeah.
Wala namang ganyan-ganyan.
I think because, ano, we have our own battles.
Yeah.
And everyone.
And I have my own battle of social.
And the friendship has been tested.
Yeah.
True, true.
Ever.
See, I'm friends with them because I don't.
Yeah.
What? I mean, you know, I'm not a friend. I'm not a kilala.
Sali po sa mga kaibigan. Yes, sali.
Naawa na kami.
Napulot lang po namin.
Pero yung mga tita, wala. Wala ko sinasabi. Naawa na sila.
Hindi, pero
si kawawa person ever.
Iba-iba eh. Lahat tayo may iba-ibang pinagdadaanan.
Yeah,
but everyone,
yeah.
My gosh.
I love everybody here. So.
Yes.
I love you guys.
May mga kanya-kanyang battles, pero...
This is our second po na...
Grabe.
Hang out this year.
Yeah.
But it's the best one so far. Yeah. It's always the best with them.
Mm-hmm. Walang dull moment.
So,
if you have to date again an ex, who would it be?
I'll answer.
Sagot o lagot?
Sagot.
Sagot!
Pero, ay, ako muna pala.
Sa
ex. Wala. Ito, sasagutin ko, wala. Kaya nga ex eh. That means hindi nag-work out. Bakit ko pa susubukan at ipapalo sa ulo ko ulit? So, no.
For fun, no. Sasagutin ko to.
Okay.
Yes.
It's my high school boyfriend. It's not Jixi. No. It's oh, Rizon.
Rizon.
I
see Rizon. May ano na halo-halo?
Yung ba yung ano? Halo-halo?
Yes, may halo-halo tayo everyday.
Pero, ano, he's a good person.
That's good.
Yeah.
Ikaw sis? Din?
Wala.
No. Wala ka sa ex na gusto mong balikan.
So, ina,
mayroon ako sa sabi. Ay! Makagising niya ito.
Makagandam niya.
Kawala.
Lahat!
Hindi dito nakakainis! Hindi!
May holy water ba tayo dito?
Just for
kailangan
fun! Just for fun, sis. Yes.
Talaga ba?
Kasi ano nila ito, ano eh.
Masaktan ka na eh. Willing ka pa rin.
Willing ka, ex? Wow.
Ay?
Wow.
For pag serious content lang. Niya. Pero yung iba, ano lang.
Oh, you're serious.
Busy-busy si ate girl.
Three?
Four.
So,
yung tatlong yon gusto mong balikan kung given a chance.
Just one of them.
Oh, name drop?
Pilipino?
Yeah. Oh. Yung kanina, yung nurse sa UC Medical Air.
Ah!
Si Ren Ren.
Si Ren Ren.
Ren.
Mahalap nga yan.
Oo nga,
parang mahalap sa UC. Nakano
malaman? Bakit siya nabanggit ng dalawang beses?
Bilang na niya ako, girl!
Ay, siya pa na-block sa'yo!
Ano tsura?
Grabe siya, ha? Ganyan.
Last one ba?
Dalawa pa. Okay. Dalawa na lang.
Last pa na sa akin.
Ah, so sad.
Ay, di meron tayo. It's most likely to.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ibang episode naman yan, Jigger.
Have you ever disliked a boyfriend of a friend?
Yes!
I'm gonna tell
you. I'm gonna tell it to.
Name drop yan eh. Name drop.
Ano ba ang pangalan niya? Boyfriend of a friend.
No.
Tapos sabihin niyo din yung pangalan ng mga boyfriend.
Oh! Ew! When you...
I don't like him
for her. She's too good for him.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, but that's the truth.
Name,
mic drop.
So game.
Ano?
Sino nung
asawa ni Mary?
Shit, man,
I'd be a
siguro.
It's okay. Shout out
sa'yo. Sorry.
Taki like and subscribe.
It's only for fun, okay?
Oh, for fun naman. Okay.
Lasing na kami, sorry.
Oo, nakailang soju na kami.
Your turn.
Masyado mayabang.
Lord mo na, girl.
Ano ba mo? Hanggang yun yung mayabang niyo.
Feel ko i-
for me. Ampo ito. Ampo itong ex na.
Sino ba kayo?
Eh, kaya pala kilala, pero mga kaboy si iyo.
May hugot siya.
Oray ni.
Ay, gusto.
O, yung masalibot niya, bihin ni Kanda.
Oo, ang college. Oh, yun yung stalker ko, diba? Dami gusto. Sabi ko sa inyo eh.
Stalk siya nung...
No, yeah. Wala pa mga social media yun, ha?
Tapos, aga na nga ako pa. Impostora, hanay na ako snagging school. Minarap niya ba?
Paki-like na lang, tsaka comment, tsaka subscribe.
Sabi ko eh, I gave it pulay.
Sorry.
I actually, oh.
Bakit?
Limited. Ay, kuya mo? Ali, okay mo?
Oo, okay lang. Kasi funny siya eh. He's a very funny guy.
Yeah, very actually, funny. Asya ka, balo mo. Mas madali yung pakasamahan ko. Ayun mo yun, everything.
True.
Yeah. Tapos, tapin funny. Mabait siya talaga, tsaka funny.
Atin
yung kaya. Talaga yeah. Ba? Pero may mga kaibigan talaga kami na college classmates namin talaga. Wina warningan na talaga dati pa. Pag nagkaka-hangout. Wala. May big talaga eh.
Tad niya nepo. Nepo wala pa kang tamigit. Nepo mo.
Ay, no, grabe. So, ayun. Yun lang.
Okay, next
na. Ito, last na. Ay, ikaw na pala.
Ay, ako
yung, ay, ito pala. Last question.
Nangyay itong question kasi nga ita.
Guy, have you ever disliked
a friend's ex?
Hey, have you ever had a crush to a boyfriend's friend?
Boys?
Huh? This is again, Johnny.
Have you ever had a crush?
May nagka-crush ka na ba sa mga boyfriend ng kaibigan mo?
Oh, hindi. Kaibigan ni Nan.
I know. May nagka-crush ka sa kanya.
Hindi, pero alam niya. Sinabi ko, uy, yung crush niya, no? Tapos sabi niya, oh, crush ka rin niya. Crush ka rin niya. So, tawagan namin yung kaibigan niya. Crush. Si Jason.
Hi, Jason! Paki-like na lang, tsaka comment, tsaka subscribe.
Wait, pero nanonood ka.
Sino? Ano, iinom ka ba? Ihawak mo na eh.
Ay, bawal ako mag-crush ngayon sa mga kaibigan ko. Si papatayin niya.
Buti na lang, hindi na rin ito.
Meron? Paano pag like sa circle of friend ako yung nauna, tapos hindi ko na siya gusto. Girlfriend na niya yung isa namin kaibigan.
Hindi. Basta yung question not, is, boyfriend na yung kaibigan mo, crush-crush mo.
Hindi ko lang siya gusto. So, yung iba na lang. Teka, isipin ko.
Ay, ang dami.
Hindi talaga excuse itong me. Batang to. Diyos ko po. Hindi.
Boyfriend ng kaibigan.
Meron na sis, ikaw?
Wala.
Wala.
Wala ka naging crush.
Not advice ko, you're all kind of ano? Right now.
Yung mga ano mo, mga kaibigan mo.
Yung ex mo ano? Na, meron ako pero hindi crush. Ex ko na naging boyfriend ng kaibigan ko.
Ah!
Ganon, pero...
Ah, nauna yung kaibigan mo din ikaw?
No, nauna ako. Tas yung
sino?
Ah!
Sis!
Oo.
Sino? Who name drop?
Itago yan sa pangalang...
Sino?
Paul Linuna? Asawa ni Big Soto.
Ay!
Pulin Luna.
Okay. Ay.
Who's most likely na?
Aray ka! Gusto ko na. Ayan, okay, guys. Natapos na yung ating sagot o lagot. Tinamaan ka ba?
Mm-mm.
We had like three so
tama. Ako rin, tinamaan.
Kaya naging madalda
na ko. Pula-pula ko na.
Kaya naging madalda na ko.
Pula-pula ko na ako.
Kasi may titundo na ako nandiyan, tapos bigla akong medal dan Zoe.
Diba?
Yes.
So, yun guys, thank you so much for watching this Sagot o Lagot segment. So, gagawa pa kami. Bitin pa eh. Uhaw pa sila. So, gagawa pa kami ng isa pang game. Abangan ang next video. Thank you guys for watching.
Please like and subscribe.
Yes, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. At tsaka kung meron pa kayong mga ibang games na gusto yung i-suggest, just leave the comment down below. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Bye! Bye!
Bye.
Ayan.
Siya, upload mo sa Facebook
so,
mo.
Vlogger, yes?
So, sino nga yung ex?